Bosporus is very much part of the story here in Istanbul, and we're on the European side of it at the home of Galatasaray. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And we have golden goal in effect today, first to score wins. It's Galatasaray versus Manchester United.
Well, this could go either way in terms of entertainment. Hopefully we'll see two teams who want to win the game, rather than two that are afraid of losing. But I'm optimistic.
And the game begins. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Christian Eriksen starts.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
And in it goes, a goal, a decisive goal.
Well, it makes for great drama, doesn't it? One big moment and the game is won. They finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.